the milk boy.
I have your milk.
Mr. Collins?
It's not here.
Mr. Collins?
Took one look at you, that's all I meant to do, and then my heart stood still. My feet could step and walk, my lips could move and talk, and yet my heart stood still. Though not a single word was spoken, I could tell you knew that unfelt clasp of hands told me so well that you knew.
Hello, this is Walter Collins. I'm calling to inquire as to why I didn't receive my milk yesterday. Oh, well, that's odd.
Yeah, I'm very sorry for letting me schedule another delivery for free tomorrow.
That would be just dandy. Thank you.
No problem. Chat to you later.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
I don't know, I got it.
I'm sorry about that, Walter.
Oh, it's no problem. That's totally my fault. You know what? I'll make it up to you. Would you like to come over for dinner tomorrow?
Yeah, sure. What time?
I don't know. We'll come over at like 6?
Yeah, I think that'll work for me.
You'll have to excuse me. I don't have any milk.
I don't either. The milkman never came yesterday.
That's weird.
Okay, well, I have to get to the library, so right, I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, see ya.